Pavan and Sonia are siblings. Pavan is only a year younger than Sonia, but is very naughty and curious. The kids and their father love to travel a lot. The whole family visits a new place every year during the summer holidays. One day, both the kids were bathing in a nearby stream. Father was also on leave that day and he was also enjoying with them.
Pavan, let's see who can hold breath longer underwater.
Okay, Sonia.
Both dives underwater. Pavan holds his breath only for a short time. Sonia holds her breath for a little more time.
You lost. I held my breath for longer time.
Leave it. You were also unable to hold your breath for long time.
So what? We are not dolphins who can hold their breath for a long time underwater.
Sonia, think about it. The fishes and aquatic animals who live underwater are so different from us.
Rightly said. Fishes have streamlined body shape, which helps them to swim underwater. The tail of aquatic animals and the scales of fish also help them move. Children, do you know how do dolphins breathe? And how is it different than the breathing of fish?
Dolphins breathe through the hole on their head by coming to the surface of the ocean. They expel water from these holes and take the fresh air in.
Yes, and the fish breathe through their gills. When the fishermen take the fish out of the water, they start wriggling, and if they do not leave them in water again, they die within minutes.
Rightly said. Do you remember when we went to Goa? We saw various types of fishes there.
Yeah, we do remember a bit about that. But traveling reminds me of Rajasthan, where we had a lot of fun while riding the camel.
Kids, I have also taken beautiful pictures of your camel ride.
Father, it has been a while. I want to see those pictures again. Why don't we go home and check our family album?
Yay! I also want to see those pictures.
Kids got very excited to see the family album and moved towards home all together. On reaching home, they take out the family album and start seeing their pictures.
Look, here is the picture of our camel ride. The uncle who owned the camel had told us that camel is also called the ship of the desert, as it can travel for hours in the hot and sandy deserts.
Yes, and he also told us that the hump of the camel contains fat, which helps them survive for a long time without food. Camels do not sweat, and they release a small amount of water during urination.
It is amazing that whenever a camel gets water, they can drink more than 100 liters of water in a go.
That is why they can live for days without water in such a hot climate. Pavan, do you know that camels are found not only in Rajasthan, but also in the cold deserts of Ladakh? And what's funny is that the species of camels found in the hilly areas of Ladakh have two humps.
Really? But when we went to Ladakh, we could not see any camels there.
But look, we had a great time with yaks there.
Of course, yak riding was also so much fun.
Not just the ride, the milk of yak was also very delicious, right?
Didi, does the hair of yak makes it favorable to the cold climate of Ladakh?
Yes, I have read in a book that all the animals adapt to their environment and habitat. If I remember correctly, it is called adaptation.
You have rightly said, I was so much astonished on seeing the mountain goats. Do you remember how they climbed the rugged and steep slopes of mountains so fast with the help of their hooves?
Yes, I was also surprised. It felt amazing to watch them climbing.
Although the ability of animals to adapt itself according to the environment is very surprising. Once I read in an interesting book that a frog, namely wood frog, is found in the extremely cold areas of America and Canada. It completely freezes during the winters Then a thick layer of snow covers these regions, even the heartbeat of this frog pauses for months and it feels like that the frog is dead. But when summer arrives, suddenly it comes back to life.
Really? That's amazing. I knew that many animals like bears sleep during the whole winters. This process is known as hibernation. For this, they eat a lot during summers to store fat in their body for winters. But this frog is ahead of all of them.
Children, if we see, not only the animals which can move, but the plants also adapt as per their environment. Like the leaves of trees of rainforests are huge, so that a lot of transpiration can take place from their surface. It is because there is excess water in rainforests.
And the plants of deserts?
The leaves of desert plants are either very small or they turn into thorns in order to reduce transpiration from their surface. The roots of these plants also go deep into the soil so that they can soak up water as much as they can because there is water scarcity in the deserts.
Papa, after seeing all these pictures, I feel like traveling again to some amazing place. Where are we going in the next vacations?
You kids think about it and tell me when you decide. Now it's time to cook. I'm going to cook something delicious.
Papa, I will help you. Pawan, till then you decide where should we go in your next vacations.